when I visited this hospital for the first time, I was initially like kind of surprised how huge this hospital itself.
Through your 3 years, fellowship is a really tough time, and you need to be in a place that can support you through that, both educationally, emotionally, and then also with resources.
Cincinnati Children's Cardiology Fellowship, it's definitely one of the larger programs in the country.
You really get the Midwest kindness at this program, which I think is unique at a program which is as prestigious as Cincinnati is.
I came here because of the wide breadth and depth of education that I could get.
You see everything here that you can imagine, both in the pediatric world as well as in adult congenital.
So not only do we have lots of good mentors who are always looking to have fellows help out with projects, we also have HERC, which is our research center within the Heart Institute.
It provides not only our faculty, but our fellows with research resources that allows them to actually perform research at a very high level.
You think of a fellowship or subspecialty, name it, it's there.
Cincinnati's mentality is that if no one else wants to offer something and we can, we will.
Within the first 3 months of the beginning of the fellowship, you can rotate almost all the aspects of pediatric cardiology and you're gonna learn a lot.
I think everyone expects that there are gonna be times where you need help and that you don't know what to do.
Really, by the end of our first year, we're overall really comfortable managing things just anywhere on the floor, on consults in the ED, and I think that really sets us up to start our second or third year really successfully.
It's rare to find a program which has the resources to support the fellows, their conferences, their presentations, their publications, and really give them the ability to reach their full potential.
One of the features of the program that is quite distinctive is that we do offer the opportunity for our fellows to pursue advanced degrees, such as master's in different disciplines.
Because of how it's built, because of the amount of research time you get, it was easy to incorporate it. Fully funded.
It offers opportunities for fellows to really create a journey that fits their interests.
I've seen fellows who leave here with the same resume as a junior faculty.
Finding a place that is driven by the fellows is really important.
Cincinnati is great. People in Cincinnati are just generally nice.
And as someone who's from here, I'm definitely a little bit biased.
Really love this city. I think you can do so much and not have to drive very, very far.
It has a wonderful ballet, it has a wonderful opera, it has an excellent art museum.
And the cost of living is extremely low, which also makes it very affordable through fellowship and for families.
And I think Cincinnati has also continued to grow on me. I'm a big foodie and the fellows know that, so I enjoy food everywhere.
Oh, we have the best ice cream, yes.
I can't say enough good things about Cincinnati.
If you're really interested in spreading out and exploring your options, whatever your interest may be, I think Cincinnati has it all.
Do not overlook Cincinnati as a program because it has a tremendous amount of resources and a tremendous history. And it would be unfortunate to not include that in your list.
If you want to go to a place where you can achieve your full potential, then Cincinnati is a place for you.